So after your first colonoscopy, if there are no risk factors and you have no polyps, no family history, you'll be asked to come back in 10 years' time. However, if those risk factors exist, inherited syndromes, polyps, symptoms, or family history, we'll have you come back in the 5-year time. If any of those risk factors exist, we do recommend a shorter screening window of 3 to 5 years.